Movies in the park, that's a good idea.
Yes. So much fun.
Yeah, it is. And tonight's going to be still a little bit muggy, Megan?
Yeah, today's going to be muggy. Tomorrow night it's going to be cool, though, so you might want to bring your jacket out to those, but or your blanket. Anyway. Bring a blanket. Yeah, it's so much fun. I love going to those. And free is even better. So we're seeing a mix of sun and clouds. Some areas, mostly sunny skies. Other areas, still pretty cloudy. And that's going to be the trend into the afternoon. More of those clouds piling up near the mountains and the deserts, more so than to the coast and the valleys, because you'll be a little bit closer to where that action is. As far as the tropical storm goes. Actually, it's a tropical depression now. It was downgraded. 80s in Escondido and Poway, 71 degrees downtown, 90s in the desert. So temperatures are down compared to yesterday, pretty significantly in some areas, in fact. And if you are headed out to the San Diego County Fair, I am forecasting about 70 degrees this afternoon. And Little Big Town taking the stage at 7:30, right around 66 degrees then. And it has been active over the Gulf of California all morning long. Lots of lightning strikes still continuing to pop. Populate our map here, and you can see most of that rain is going to be going off into Arizona and New Mexico, where flash flooding could actually be a concern. But they do need the rain. They are in a very bad drought situation right now, and we are getting into the desert southwest rainy season, actually, due to that monsoon. It's humid today, but much cooler as we head into starting tomorrow, in fact. And you can see where the bulk of this storm is going to go into Arizona and New Mexico. We're really on the outer cusp of any activity, so there is that slight chance for a stray shower or thunderstorm coming to our mountain areas this afternoon, and then that chance drops off as we head into the overnight hours. This weekend, the marine layer is going to be back. More of that June gloom pattern along our coastline with limited and only partial clearing. In fact, some mist or drizzle possible out of those marine layer clouds each morning this weekend. 60s at the coast this weekend, dropping to the 70s for our inland neighborhoods. Inland neighborhoods will clear out to sunny skies. Temperatures stay in the 70s into next week, which is actually below normal. Normal is about 80, 82 degrees right now for our inland neighborhoods. Temperatures plummeting 10 degrees tomorrow after the plummet we saw today in our mountains. 60s this weekend, and we're finally out of the triple digits after today, for a few days at least, and our deserts 90s start tomorrow. Guys?
Megan, thanks.